The Hopedale Fire Department has this truck for as long as they need while they work through the insurance process to replace their old truck. In Harrison County, I'm Alex Taylor, News 9. The Harrison County community was shook this week on Wednesday when a Hopedale Fire truck got in an accident with five of their men on board.